Hello there, wherever you're located around the planet. My name is JC, and I'm the host of JC's Gaming. Welcome back. This is episode number one of Halo Infinite multiplayer beta. And so this has just been released, and it's a pretty hot game to play right now. It's multiplayer, and we're going to give you a first-time review and first-time gameplay. So, with that being said, it is December 2nd, 2021, and it is approximately 5:20 p.m. here in New York on the East Coast of the United States of America. And I would like to give shout-outs to subscribers, family, friends, and all gamers around the planet. Thank you for watching. And so, pretty crisp graphics, good gameplay. I did go in and record a short round on the bot boot camp, which you'll see right here. There's bot boot camp. You can go in and play multiplayer against bots. You'll be on a team with other players. There's also quick play and big team battle, which is 12 versus 12. I think it's 12 versus 12. If you look over there, the right bottom corner, you'll see fire team 1 of 12. So it's 12 versus 12. And so I guess they had a bug where the aim assist was shutting off on Xbox controllers. People were playing through Xbox controllers. Apparently that's been fixed. So they are fixing bug issues and, working on the beta. But yeah. So without further ado, this is episode number one, Quick Play. And first time review. I already customized my character. They have a ton of customization that you can do to your character. Now, I've never played the quick play, and I haven't done the 12 versus 12. This is first-time gameplay. The only thing that I did test on for recording was the bot boot camp, and I didn't even finish. I just did a test for a couple minutes. So, it's loading the map, and I guess one other topic that's in the community is about the Game Pass, and there's some issues that needs to be addressed to be fixed. Cost too much or something for progression. But this game is pretty intense from what I've already played of it. I need to take a drink, so excuse me. And the map's loading in. That didn't take too long. Approximately a minute to load in, so that's pretty good for recording. I'm using OBS.
Attention.
And so if you've checked out other videos on my channel, you'll see cryptocurrency advertisement. You'll also see music video.
Stronghold.
Some of you know that I'm an entrepreneur. Some of you don't. I'm an entrepreneur, so I dabble in different industries. I'm interested in various different industries. So, you'll see different types of content.
Okay.
I pretty much suck at, aiming and shooting and stuff like that, but going in. And I'm dead right off the get. Oh boy. Okay. Let me look at my... Okay, they're over here.
Active camo available.
Your team scoring.
We've captured Alpha.
Okay. I'm sticking to the objective.
Stronghold
basically.
Charlie lost.
Oh. They had me going for a minute there. I just gotta keep eye out. Make sure I don't get stomped.
The enemy has captured Alpha.
Enemy team scoring.
This zone belongs to us.
Got me. Oh. Man. Yeah, I just all around I suck at shooting guns.
The enemy has captured
I love
Charlie.
Video games because it is fun, even when I die.
Stronghold Alpha is ours. Stronghold Charlie is ours. Active camo available.
Over there, hostiles in sight.
Cover me.
Man. This guy just keeps hitting me pretty good. Holy crap.
Sniper available.
Because there's quite a bit going on in this game, kind of like Titanfall. Especially the guy with Splinter.
They're close.
Yep.
Splinter rounds. And
your team scored.
Stronghold Charlie lost. Active camo acquired.
That one. Up there.
The enemy has captured Bravo.
Enemy team scored.
See, I just suck at aiming.
That guy's closing in.
Trying to take cover.
Your team scoring.
We've captured Bravo.
Great.
The enemy has captured Alpha.
Team score.
Five that he killed me.
Enemy team nearing victory.
Okay, we need to get up there.
Power items up for grabs.
Taking.
Defeat.
Oh, you know, things happen. Such as life. It's just a good thing. We lost. I probably didn't help that for the first day. I did a lot of rushing. I'm very excited sometimes, but I got a few minutes. See, they have all sorts of little helpful hints too, as well, at the bottom. Consecutive side hops. Make yourself more challenging. So, you can definitely tell I'm a noob at this game. So I got a little bit of experience, 300, you know. I gotta open two more of the Mysteria's Menace. I need to participate and level that up, you know, so. But yeah, this is Halo Infinite Beta, and if you haven't played it, give it a shot. It's pretty fun. So, even though we lost, hey, I got four kills, I died 11 times, I assisted a couple of times, and I got some XP. So, I did the best I could for my first round, and I had fun either way. It's pretty fun gameplay. So, my lesson for next time is to stay in the background a little more. And, yeah, have some fun. But, thanks for watching. Appreciate your support.